President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Ilham Aliyev, has attended the opening of the dormitory of Azerbaijan State Agrarian University in Ganja. President Ilham Aliyev cut the ribbon symbolizing the opening of the dormitory. The complex consists of 7- and 6-story buildings. Photo stands reflecting the attention of national leader Heydar Aliyev and President Ilham Aliyev to the development of education as well as their visits to Ganja was installed in the foyer of the main block. The block has a registration department, a library, a dentist,